Punta po kami ng Korean store. We're going to buy something in a Korean store.
Everybody.
Wow, it's really crowded every day.
I'm gonna park behind here. Can you just get out from here?
Oh yes.
Because I can back up.
I'll see you.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. So I went to the local Korean store and bought some different things. For example, got some mats for the pots. Pot mat. Everybody needs pot mat.
This is the number 5. I think there was a number 4. And this one, the other one.
Pretty sturdy.
Number 6. Ooh. Don't drop it.
Wooden paddle spoons. Smaller than just a spoon, chopstick, two pairs.
And that's fancy scissors.
Meat scissors. Cut that meat with the scissors.
And you have never tried that one, but I feel like I want to try that black bean.
Yep.
What is that? Black bean sauce.
Mm-hmm. So that's good. We've had it many times before over there. Mm. We'll have it here.
That one, husband's favorite.
Yeah, seasoned peanuts. Nice little, always one of my favorite side dishes when we eat Korean food. So it's going to be fun to eat up on some of these later.
And my favorite, one of my favorite fancy cup, mug. It's a pig. It's a pig. That's nice. I'm ready to eat noodles. Have noodles with you. Mmm, smells good. I feel like this one is my favorite. It smells really good.
So we are craving Korean food tonight, and we got some noodles with black bean sauce, also known as buljajang. So pardon my pronunciation, it's been a while since I spoke a lot of Korean.
It's a little bit spicy. Not good.
Yep.
This is more like the pancit canton from the Philippines, but the sauce is black.
These are comfortable, easy to use.
Because this one is round, the middle
round.
Is
flat, but it's the edges are more sharper.
Maybe the peanuts. You want more of it? If I want
no. No, no. This is filling me up. Oops.
Yeah.